Hey, but you know what's funny though? You know what I'm saying? I hope that shit jam was done. But hey, you know what's funny though? You know what I'm saying? A while back, Kifo Dre posted something because I was talking about I was bored, huh? And he told me to go ahead and drop one of the more mixtapes and call it Dre Day Volume 1. You know what I'm talking about? On the cool, it's kind of getting there, you know what I'm saying? Because we kind of tap into the whole Dre realm. You don't get that. You too young. You don't know no good. But matter of fact, run that old shit. We're going to run something old for, you know what I'm talking about? For the kid folk, Dre. We're going to take her back. You know what I'm talking about? Good. My mic on already? Good shot. Hey, this is that Misty male. You know what I'm talking about? This that old card game shit when the ladies be fired up. You know what I'm talking about? Hashtag T-Secrets, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you go down. I know somebody moving. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, them 80s babies. Like I said, hashtag T-Secrets. I got this. Check it out. What up, Nate Tittle? Yo.
What you mean by getting hot? I'm the one rockin' sweat beads, staring stiff as a rock, full of this here Ciroc, turned up like a damn whore, trying to see what it do outside the dance floors. Give a damn what him gon' say, as long as I get a refill and chill with the kinfolk Drake. Once again, make the VIP spin with eye lookers. Ooh, you got a fat ass, ain't you sugar about me? Kiss cheeks, then poke beat her knees, weak and deep sleep. You're up.